1974, Fox Chapel Area High School premiered its first full-length musical, Bye Bye Birdie. This year, the 22-23 school year, we celebrate 50 years of musical theater. The 50th anniversary Fox Chapel Area High School musical is... Just kidding. Let's take a stroll back through memory lane.
What's your favorite memory of Fox Chapel Area High School musicals?
My favorite memory was participating in my very first musical, Oklahoma, in 1977.
My favorite thing about the musicals was probably my senior year, playing Bonnie, the quirky sidekick to Moonface Mooney.
The first and only time my family, my brother and sister and I, ever shared the stage in that way.
Honestly, there are too many. It's such an impossible question.
Was probably when I played the Beast my senior year in Beauty and the Beast.
The second that the curtain closes, after everyone's done with their bows and the cast moves kind of behind the curtain and the curtain closes, the second that the curtain closes, everyone just starts cheering and screaming and like everyone is jumping up and down.
What do you look forward to most during musical season?
Honestly, I look forward to the entire process of developing the musical.
I probably look forward to opening night every year of the musical. That anticipation of the curtain going up and performing for everybody was just really cool.
A group of people were coming together to do something that we all held very, very special and very dear.
Honestly, was the rehearsal, which feels really dweeby and lame to say.
It was definitely the people.
100% the people.
What do you think the musical is going to be this year?
The Music Man.
Like Music Man.
Guys and Dolls.
Wicked.
Bat Boy.
Or My Fair Lady.
Guys and Dolls.
Bamelot.
Annie. Thoroughly Modern Millie.
I know what it should be. And what it should be is a little musical called Urinetown.
All right. The people want to know. Jack, what's it gonna be? What's the musical gonna be, Jack? What's it gonna be? The people want to know and the people need to know. I don't know what it's gonna be.
Tonight, luck be a lady tonight. Luck, if you've ever been a lady to begin with, luck be a lady tonight. Luck, let a gentleman see how nice a dame you can be. I know the way you've treated other guys you've been with. Luck be a lady with me.